Dear graduates, dear parents, relatives, and friends of our graduates, I would like to warmly welcome you to this one-of-a-kind online graduation. No less than 235 BA European Studies and 71 BA Arts and Culture students are graduating this afternoon, of which 16 students graduate cum laude. What an extraordinary achievement. You not only managed the effects of a massive cyber attack on the university in early 2020, remember, but more importantly and more remarkably, you mastered months of the most disruptive and emotionally extremely challenging impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic.
I would now like to extend my congratulations to you as students. You have made it. You will be very soon official graduates of our bachelor programs. You also wrote your bachelor theses in corona conditions, and that is really something, that is really a very great achievement. You are embarking on yet another journey. And it might be and will be more unpredictable for most of you, that of working life or that of a master program. And I hope that some of you will choose FASoS, this faculty, or stay at the University of Maastricht. But whatever you do, wherever you go, please keep in touch with us. We really want to know what our alumni are up to. And do not forget Maastricht University, your alma mater. Do not forget the Faculty of Arts and Social Sciences. Thank you.
Dear students, allow us to congratulate you with your graduation. In a few minutes, you will be able to officially call yourself a Bachelor of Arts and Culture, Kulturwetenschappen, or European Studies. This title and the accompanying diploma certify that you achieved a particular academic standard of work. Continue on the good path of character development that you started here with us.
Indeed, keep growing, keep reaching out to ever higher peaks. The pathways will not be easy, for sure. You will have to overcome many hurdles. You will have to walk on edges, figuratively and literally. The road is going to be bumpy. In the 21st century, at the age of hypermodernity, it can't be otherwise. But do not despair, no matter what comes along. Keep making smaller and hopefully bigger steps, and eventually you will reach the top. We have no doubts about that. And once you reach it, two things will happen. Firstly, you will be able to look with satisfaction upon the path behind you and upon your accomplishments. But secondly, and perhaps more importantly, you will realize that from your new vantage point, further peaks have revealed themselves and that they invite you to conquer them too.
So keep climbing. We wish you the best of luck. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Friends, peers, FASoS alumni, welcome. Welcome everyone. What a journey it's been.
Despite the masks, the disinfectant, despite the chairs in Tournazel that are empty in front of me. I must say, our bachelor was quite a ride, wasn't it? I personally believe it was one of the most significant experiences I've ever had.
It's been a hell of a ride. And we are just so grateful to have completed it with all of you.
Maastricht University, may I thank you deep-heartedly for letting me pass my degree before I turn 93. We signed up to a program, we're convinced on the faculty open day to study a bit of this and that that doesn't contain mathematical crap. We moved out of our parents' homes and found a place to live and work. We visited 1,000 flats and all of them filled with fungus and rats. So happy to start our journey at Maastricht University. And in this graduation song, I'll tell you about things that went wrong.
So let's now start the countdown to your graduation with all of you. 3, 2, 1. Hey!